taking it to, you know, to the past.
Those kind of retro styles, I always wanted to be like that.
Yeah, yeah.
But of course it was like the 70s and, you know, everything was disco. If you're recreating any era or trying to, you know, do any kind of simulation, the car within the same, you know, 54 to 58, the wardrobe to be, whenever possible, to be traditional.
My band, Heathen Apostles, does, because we recreate that sort of old bluegrass roots country sort of thing, but we're still very modern in our styling. Last music video that we put out called Fool's Gold, and obviously kind of late 20s, early 30s gangster themes. We're all putting out creative media, and
we're all putting out here in LA, because that's what you have to do as a creative person to be able to pay.
Welcome coming to society and getting in touch with your true essence. I think sadly what's lost in the world, I think, is people trying to be all the same, and I think we should be happy with ourselves and express the difference, because I think that's what makes the world so much more beautiful to live in. I think about ego and more embodying femininity and the essence of women and what is beautiful about women, rather than an individual driven thing, that it, you know, it's about the soul person. It's more about celebrating femininity in general.
She's a chameleon. She can transcend all different kinds of looks and eras. And
you're in this free fall, kind of weird, like Jello mode. You guys ever done a Jello shot? Fire,